limit in the mountain? 45 doing 60.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad because I'm brown. And if the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that.
Guys, welcome back to Pro Smoke. Today we're going back to Yosemite, back to the mountains, get some more clips on for today's video. It's just gonna be a little mission. Let's go what we're doing. Take you guys along for the ride. Smoke some joints, smoke a blunt. We'll see how we're feeling. Check this out. Poppies in the background, big mountains. We're about to head on that way. Stop here at Subway for today's lunch. So we'll see what's up. We'll pick it up when we get some action around. Check this out. We missed this last time. Damn. You guys see this? Do they see that?
I'll show them.
Crazy nice. Someone lives there. I don't know how they do that. All right, guys. Well, we're gonna continue our drive into Yosemite. It's nice. We're back. Okay, so we're making our way up to Yosemite, and the road is getting crazy. I just wanted to pick up the camera and show you guys a little bit of the road. Check it out. Check this stuff out. Look at these turns. Oh, look at this right here. See, this is what I mean. Look at this. It was a little more populated yesterday, right? There's more people yesterday?
Yeah.
Look at this, though. Bam. And there's no walls, so if you fuck up. Yesterday, by the way, the day before, there was this guy in front of us, and he almost swerved out. Like, his back tires were grabbing on for dear life. He was about to lose it. And there was no tree, so he would have went down quite a bit. We'll pick it up. Yeah. Shit. We'll pick it up once we get there. Because I gotta focus. We have made it. We're waiting to get in. We have our pass, 7-day pass. Here we go, we're next. Hold that like that, like that. Just like that. Just like that. Just like that. Honey. There you go.
Let's see. Thank you. Welcome
back. Thank you. Have a good day. Welcome back. Now, let's find our way. Which way did we go last time?
Straight ahead.
Yeah. Here we go. We're about to go into this little path that leads us up to somewhere we can park. And check this out. Check this out behind me. I don't know if you guys can see that. Check it out. Deer already. There was more. Some scattered when I rolled the window down.
Diggle, diggle. Come here, buddy.
Let me go find a spot and we'll continue this mission. Changed real quick. It's not as cold as we thought. This is where we're going. We're here. We made it up here because we seen this, and that's that, and we passed that for sure. So I guess we made it to the top. I don't know, but there is another path, so we're gonna take that path today and show you guys that. See again, bears, mountain lions, mule deer, and birds. It's probably other shit that they don't tell us about. So here we go, getting it started. The first incline of the day. Hey, keep an eye out for mountain lions and stuff. I don't wanna be jerky for them. I'm trying to find a place to smoke. Well, we already know where we're gonna smoke. Well, where I'm gonna smoke. I might save a joint again for that water fountain, but that waterfall. Well, I'm gonna try to save the smoking until we get past where we got to last time. Give you guys some new sights. Thank you. scary though. I know it's a little repetitive, but they're different rocks. Now we were just on that rock right there. Now we're on this one. Closer view to the waterfall. You can feel the mist right here. It feels nice and fresh. Who wants to smoke here? I'd like to smoke on that rock. If I was like, if I was getting wet or something. Getting that cardio in, guys. It's pretty inclined though. So I think we made it halfway to the falls. So I'm not even sure how to pronounce this name. What is it? Chill Falls. That's where we're almost there. 4.1 more miles till Chill Falls. If you guys can pronounce that, well, good for you. As you can see, there's Royal Arch, Buck Camp, Deer Camp, it's kind of hard to see this close, Glacier Point, and Yosemite Valley. 250, what?
25.
I can't see this close, huh? 25.0 miles, 25 miles. And we're training to get all the way to the top, huh? Sometime, maybe, as we're going to Chill Falls. Let's go. Come on, buddy. Just took out the blunt. About to spark it up and walk the trail, smoking this. This is some Urkel. Got the Urkel in the blunt. All right. Sparked up. Let's make our way up there. We came later, we got sidetracked with a bunch of stuff. So hopefully we get to make it further than we did last time and to the actual spot, not just, you know, halfway. Whoa, you just walked over a big ass spider. Fucking tarantula. All right, see you later, little buggy. Feels good. It's not hot, it's not cold. It's like perfect temperature. I think it was supposed to be like, I don't know, 50 something degrees. It was colder last time we came. Kind of bummed though that it's getting dark on us. It's probably like already 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, fuck. Sunset happens at 7. I don't know how that's gonna happen, guys. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get to the top and all the way down before it gets dark. Don't wanna be bear like mountain lion jerky. Alright, we're almost to the big rock. Back to that little spot where the bear brought down the tree. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun.
We made it. Can't you go this way, young buck? We made it to the top of the world. That's another world over there. Oh. I love this spot. We're about to eat our lunch right here. Where's the sun at? There's no sun. Anyways, we're about to eat our lunch up here and take a little breather, finish this joint up or blend up, and continue on. It's crazy to know that somewhere in this mountain, there's a bear or mountain lions or whatever else they didn't post, but there is. Like crazy snakes, crazy, I don't know, spiders. Oh, my smoke's going there. She's about to complain right now. It's looking tight though. I'll show you guys this. How many of you guys have been to Yosemite? How many of you guys have stepped foot on this rock? It's the one that overlooks the big mountain. The waterfall's there, and then walk a little bit to the waterfall over there. How many of you guys have stepped foot on this rock and smoked on this rock? If not, whenever you guys do come here and smoke on this rock, make sure to take a picture and tag my social media. I wanna see. I wanna see who comes out here, what you guys are smoking on, you know? See the view, and I'm done with this. It's time to eat. I'll be back. So we packed and ready to go. Ate half our sandwich, half our foot long, and we're continuing down. We're gonna check this out. She just seems so excited, so looks like it's something nice. That. Watch out for animals too. Definitely some spots we didn't catch last time. Check the woods in the back. Look at this tree. Damn, huge. I would go on it, but I don't know. I feel like there's a bunch of bugs on it. It's so old. And I don't think I can touch that water. Never mind. So nice. Making our way out now. Continuing the path. I don't know how far we're gonna make it now. It's getting dark. Sunset's supposed to happen really soon. And we got sidetracked here. We'll come back again. Guys, we've come across this river. We can't get over. So, looks like we're done. How are we gonna do this? It's not. Alright, let's proceed. We haven't came this far, so. Alright, let's proceed. We've gotten to the point where this. It becomes like. I mean, there's still a trail, keep in mind. What time is it right now? 6:17? When sunset? 6:17, and sunset is at 7. So, the more we go up, the longer we're gonna have to go down. Trail continues on. Look at the mountains back there. And I'm pretty sure this trail keeps on going. And we will come back. Trust me. We're gonna go further each time. We came a little late. We had planned to go further. Let's see her. She's over there still. Hardly anybody here today. So we are honestly tripping off bears, mountain lions. It's beautiful here. We're gonna start our hike back down.
It's a long way.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck. You're trying to stone me? I'm not a witch.
Down. We're almost to the fountains. Waterfall's almost. Sun is setting. So we're trying to get down before it gets dark on us and all the animals come out.
They sure did. That dirt's very cushy.
Fallen trees, bunch of snakes on the ground. We have one more joint. This one is made up out of Gorilla Glue number four. And I think I'm gonna smoke it at the waterfall, at that rock that was chill. As you guys can see, the sun's coming down on the tree line. Made it back. There goes the waterfall. Let's go. I need to re-up, I need to re-energize. I need some more weed. Guys, we're at the waterfall, it's time to smoke. Ugh. It's freezing. That is freezing, guys. Feels good though.
Our last joint of the day. It's getting dark out. Let me show you guys. Mad chill, mad chill. Cheers to the last joint of the day. At any point in time you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, feel free to drop it down below. I respond to almost everything. Make sure to check out my IG, my Instagram, my Twitter. I have a Periscope. I do have a Periscope. All the links will be in the description. I want to start using, oh, this tastes so good. Gorilla glue. Ah, that went right to the head. Nice. I hope the video is just dark in between some rocks. Windy, so the joint is kind of runny. Look. Such a twist. What are you guys smoking on today on this beautiful evening? Yeah, it's late. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to let me know what you guys think. Any suggestions, where you guys want to see go or do, drop it down below. We're going to continue this joint on my way down. Down the path.
this doesn't conclude the video, then pretty much from here on out, it's just our mission back home. Our drive back home. That's it. We're out. Thank you for watching.